It ain't for everybody. Welcome to Hollywood, baby.
Take a picture.
Coming with.
Let's not even talk about it.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
I see your jealousy as you watch it.
I see you watching me, baby.
You watching.
It's all good.
It's kind of sexy.
I love it.
How you watching? You watching.
Come on.
I see your face.
I see your face.
You wanna touch
you
it.
You wanna touch it.
Come to my place.
Come to the crib.
And let's discuss.
Let's chop it up.
Tonight you're
tonight you're gonna be a superstar,
superstar,
baby.
And let me sign you up.
Let's get into it. Blinded by the
action.
You need that.
Happy Valentine's Day, Grayson. I'm Allison.
And I'm David. Today is February 14th, 2013. We hope you've had a fantastic week so far.
Students, the driver's education class begins March 12th through March 25th from 2:30 to 5:30 p.m. The cost is $345. Sign up in the community school office.
Another thing you should sign up for is a 3-on-3 volleyball tournament on March 15th at 5 p.m. Make sure to get your team together and register on graysonvolleyball.com. The cost is $10 per person, and see Coach Fultz in room 1.523 with any questions.
Attention parents and students of the class of 2014. A very important meeting will be held on February 19th at 6:30 p.m. in the lecture hall at Grayson Tech. Your counselors will be talking about course options for your senior year, college, career planning, and graduation requirements. We look forward to seeing all of you on February 19th.
Grayson Soccer will be selling Grayson Waffle House key fobs that give 10% off meals for a year. See any players for the key fobs.
So does that mean you're taking me out, David?
Well, you know, it is Valentine's Day, and it is Thursday, so we can support Grayson Soccer.
You're right, because on Thursdays from 2 to 9 p.m., Grayson Soccer will have Spirit Night at Waffle House in Grayson. Please support them by stopping by to eat and tell them you're there to support the team.
In other news, the Grayson High School Jazz Band and Percussion Ensembles will be performing in concert on Tuesday night, February 19th at 7 p.m. in the GHS Theater.
The concert is free and will be entertaining, so make sure you come out and watch.
Hey guys, I'm Justin from Tech Talk.
I'm Baru from Ramflix.
And I'm Allison.
And these are your random facts of the week.
Did you guys know that one out of every 17 twerk-related injuries occur on Valentine's Day?
Really?
Yeah, so be safe out there, Grayson.
Hey guys, did you know that getting dumped often leads to frustration and attraction, which causes the individual to love the one who dumped him or her even more? That's kind of interesting, no?
Well, based on a psychological study, a crush lasts for a maximum of 4 months. After that, you're already in love.
Aww.
These have been your random facts of love, Grayson.
Alright, y'all, so we're gonna.
Hey, hold up. I got a random fact of the week, ladies. I'm free tonight.
Okay.
Okay. That was David.
Hi, David.
Welcome to Rotastic Fashion. I'm Erica, and that's Cheese of the Great.
And also, happy Valentine's Day to everybody.
What are you doing for Valentine's Day, Cheese?
I give my girl early Valentine's Day by asking for prom.
Aw, that's cute. Today we'll be showing highlights of both fashion shows that occurred at Grayson last Friday.
The prom fashion show at Grayson High School and the Dress for Success fashion show at Grayson Tech.
Let's take a look. All right, I'm here with Makira.
Hello.
Tell us who's in charge of the fashion show.
Grayson's DECA.
And who sponsors it?
Men's Warehouse and RSVP Prom Pageant. Downtown Lawrenceville.
And do you get any special discounts from the stores or anything?
Yes, if you get a raffle, if you come to the prom fashion show, you can win $50 off of a dress, and you can get like discounts on tanning and hair. And if you're a guy, you get $40 off of a suit from the Men's Warehouse.
Thank you.
I don't wanna go there. We should never go there. Damn. Why you wanna go there? I guess I gotta go there. You're hearing rumors about me and you can't stomach the thought of someone touching my body when you're so close to my heart. I won't deny what they're saying because most of it is true, but it was all before I fell for you. So please wait, so please don't judge me, and I won't judge you, 'cause it could get ugly before it gets beautiful. Please don't judge me, and I won't judge you.
Welcome to Grayson Tech's first annual fashion show.
Dang, I look good.
If you say so, I think I look better.
So that's it for Fantastic Fashion.
Make sure to watch us next week.
So what you doing tonight?
Nothing.
You wanna go out?
No. See you guys.
Hi everyone, welcome to Don't Forget the Lyrics. I'm your host, Allison.
And I'm David, and these are our two contestants. Tell us your names.
Miss O'Mara.
Joseph.
All right, are you guys up for the challenge?
Yep.
All right, well, here's how the game works. You're going to pick his category, and he's going to pick yours. Okay, everybody start?
Yep.
All right, your categories are classic rock, hip-hop, and pop.
So who wants to go first?
I'll go first.
Okay, so Joseph, pick your category.
Classic rock.
Classic rock? All right, what song do you want? Don't Stop Believing, or We Will Rock You?
Don't Stop Believing.
Okay, let's get the song playing.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit.
All
there
right.
We go. That was it.
Good All right, job.
So one for Miss O'Mara. Now you need to pick a category for Joseph.
I'm gonna go with pop.
You're gonna go with pop.
All right. Would you like Call Me Maybe or Never Getting Back Together?
Call Me Maybe.
All right.
All right.
Here we go.
Let's start it.
Wishing the well, don't ask me, I'll never tell. I look to you as it fell, and now you're in my way. I trade a stone for a kiss, pennies and dimes. Don't miss, I don't think.
Do you want to lock in that lyric?
That sounds correct, I think that's right.
Well, it's not.
Well, oh, well, actually, do you get a shot, Miss Amara? Okay,
yeah,
you ready to try it? All right, let's start it over.
I threw a wish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I looked to you as it fell, and now you're in my way.
Pennies and dimes for a wish.
Oh.
Oh, so close. So close, Miss Amara.
Is that your final answer?
I know it's wrong, so I guess I'll say yes.
All right, well, the correct lyrics are, I trade my soul for a wish, pennies and dimes for a kiss.
And I totally knew it when you were saying it.
This is close.
I said it in my head.
Close.
That's what I was going to say next.
Okay, only one category left. Miss O'Mara, do you want Ice Ice Baby or the theme song to...
Fresh Prince.
Ooh. That one's a tough one. I'll do Fresh Prince.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out nights and relaxing all cool, and all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys that were up to no good
started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight and my mom got scared.
I said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I whistled for a cab and went
all right.
Hey. Is that your final
word? Answer?
Well, that's right.
All right.
That's the second one.
So,
Joseph, thank you for playing.
No.
Sorry. Better luck next time.
But thank you.
Well, thanks for watching, Grayson. We'll see you next week.
So call me maybe. It's hard to look right at your baby. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from.
Hey guys, I'm Jenny with your weekend forecast. So I know most of you guys are asking, Jenny, what will the weather be like for the following days? Well, guys, since today is Valentine's Day, the high will be in the 50s, but guys, hold on to your girls really tight tonight. The low will be in the 30s. The day after Valentine's Day, the high will be in the 60s and the low will be in the 30s. On Saturday, the high will most likely be in the 40s. However, on Sunday and Monday, the high will be in the 50s. I hope you guys have a wonderful Valentine's Day.
Well, that's all we have for you this week on Ram TV. Don't worry, all the rest of your favorite shows will be back next week. I'm David.
And I'm Allison. Have a great weekend, Grayson.
But she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment. Couture from the store's departments. You more like a love.